Police in Anne Arundel County say a man charged with the murder and arson after an RV is found burned with a body inside earlier this week left some key evidence at the crime scene. Investigators say Jason Butler Nichols left a bag containing items with his name and address at the crime scene, which is roughly 1 mile from his home. Charging documents also show that Nichols told authorities he was at the scene in Glen Burnie when that fire started and identified the victim. He says he and the victim, Dennis Perry, had gotten into an argument.